Sri Lanka's former wartime defense secretary Gotabaya Rajapaksa has been elected president, his spokesman said on Sunday. The fiercely fought presidential elections were held 7 months after deadly terror attacks that killed 269 people. The 70-year-old had a 48.2% share of the vote, with close to 3 million ballots counted, but results from Sinhalese-majority regions, where Rajapaksa has a core support base, were expected to push this above 50%.